What's up, y'all?
We out of breath, but we made it.
She said we out of breath.
I did the Uber wrong. I'm not an Uber person.
Honored.
Oh, wait.
You weren't even recording.
I wanted to record. Yes.
Yeah.
Because
he kept saying
I feel like this is a Bluetooth. This thing, look how big this is.
Alright, so I made it here to a rooftop bar with the girls. They're up there taking selfies, looking super cute.
They gonna get sick of us and all this giggling tonight, girls.
Usually, I don't post.
You know, I suck at vlogging, so if this makes it to the channel, I did okay. Hey, it's your girl Keita, and welcome to my channel, More Keita, where style is not to fast by your budget, honey. So today's video is gonna be different. If this goes up on the channel, it means I did what I was supposed to do, okay? I'm actually gonna try to vlog. I'm rushing right now because I have a nail appointment and I need to leave literally in like 10 minutes, but I am going to Charlotte, North Carolina. I leave this evening. It's Thursday. I have an evening flight. Originally, I was gonna leave on Friday, but I wanted this to be like a getaway, just a short, inexpensive getaway, because I got so many moving parts going on right now and I'm feeling a little overwhelmed. So I thought just a nice little getaway would be nice. And I know me, if I stay in the state and do a staycation, I will find a way, honey, to still do some type of work. So I'm gonna try to go ahead and leave. And then I'm also very excited because I get to meet one of my YouTube babes. I mean, she definitely does more than YouTube. Her name is Kelly. Her socials is I am Kelly B, and I will be sure to leave all of her information in the description or boop, boop, boop somewhere here on the screen. Now, she does a lot of beauty, lifestyle, skincare. She does give you some fashion from time to time. Just very well-rounded type of a channel, and she does vlog too. Let me go ahead and get out of here because I am running behind. Hey Siri, what time is it?
It's 11:47 a.m.
Yeah, I needed to be gone by 11:45, so I'm pushing it. Let me get out of here. I'm not even gonna be able to do my hair. I'll do it when I get back. I'm not gonna be able to finish my makeup. I'll do that when I get back. And yeah, we're just gonna throw this in a ponytail probably and just put on some sunglasses until we come back to get ready to pack because I'm so last minute. Yeah, I'm about to get out of here. This is weird. I'm not used to vlogging in person, in public. People looking up, it's like I'm crazy. I'll talk to y'all when I get home. All right, so I'm back from Target, and honey, everyone that vlogs, I give you so much credit, because I was in there so uncomfortable. I have like 12 takes of the same thing, because people were walking past. One, I like to be respectful and not get anybody on camera. Two, I just feel so awkward doing it. So I know the more I do it, the better I get. But anyway, I'm back. I didn't get a chance to get any footage in the nail salon. They actually had a really good movie on, and I was watching a movie. I just got basic white, as you can see. It was supposed to be a milky white because I like the milky white, and plus it's like a toned down version. I do feel like this is a little summery, but I still like it, so it's gonna do what it do. So that is that. I am getting ready. I need to do my hair because I haven't done it. Yes, I walked out looking like this, and finish my makeup. I'm also gonna show you really quickly some of the things I'm gonna pack, and then I'm gonna go ahead and pack, and then by that time it's time to go so I can get to the airport. And let me get my unmentionables all out of the way, honey, girl. As I mentioned, I'm not actually packing a lot, so a couple of things that I am gonna take. This is that Walmart dress that you guys see me in. It's by the brand Live and Lottie, and it's just a bodycon dress, super easy, super simple to throw on. I actually have the black version on today. I loved it so much, I had to go ahead and buy it. I have another little basic bodycon dress, but this one is from Amazon. It's blue. So when I get there, I'll actually make sure I am trying them on so you can see it. Cause that this what I'm doing right now is not doing any kind of justice, girl, right? Nope, it's not. So they're pretty much like the same, but this was way more expensive at Amazon. And the one from Walmart is actually a better quality because the one from Walmart has like this lining and the Amazon one doesn't. I'm not unpacking extremely light, you guys, but also I'm taking a pair of cream slacks. I got these from Express, and then because it's supposed to be pretty warm down there. And then I'm also gonna wear this top. It's a sleeveless mock neck type of a top. For on my way back, I have this two-piece set that I got from Target years ago. Hopefully you can see it. And I love this color. I think it's just so amazing. It's like a legging set, athleisure wear. Here's the top. The pants are in the dryer because I threw them in the washer before I went and got my nails done. So I'm gonna grab those in a second. And then to kind of like, you know, elevate it, dress it up a little bit, I have this thick cardigan sweater. So that is what I'm gonna pack. Again, I'm packing extremely light. Of course, I'll have like some PJs, something like that. So yeah, super excited. And then I also just want to show you this bag that I got, this Coach belt bag. It has the gold emblem, the Coach emblem. Inside it is burnt orange color. I think it's really cute. I really wanted it because it is, again, it's like a belt type of a purse. But anywho, I need to get up. Let me do my hair. I keep saying that and I have yet to do it right. I'm still running my mouth, so.
All right, so we made it to the airport. I did not get a chance to get footage on our way there. We stopped to get something to eat because it was rush hour traffic. I'm just eating Chipotle right now. Our flight doesn't board until 7:40, so I definitely have some time. I'm gonna charge my phone. And I'm just excited to get this little mini vacay going, this mini getaway, because I need it. Right. What time is it now? Mm-hmm. Not you, though. They like, are you recording? Yes, not him, though. So we finally made it to the hotel, right before the hotel restaurant closed. Come on, babe. Okay. It closes at 11 and it's like 10:45, but they let us seat, but the bar stays open to 12. So we just placed a food for order. We just placed an order of food and we're gonna eat and then head back to the room and just relax. I got a lot of people staring at me looking like I'm crazy, as always. So I'm gonna go ahead and stop. I'll still get some footage, but yeah, we're gonna stop this part right here.
All right, good morning. So it is Friday. When we came back from dinner, pretty much went straight to bed. We are getting ready to go to a little breakfast spot I looked up online, but I just wanted to show you what I was wearing today. I have on these slacks from Express. You've seen them before. And they're high neck sleeveless tanks from Express. I also have those Target shoes that I just got because I wanted a new pair. And then I have the Coach purse or belt purse here, and then just those sunglasses that you also seen at Target. So this is my outfit, something comfortable. We're actually getting ready to walk. The restaurant is about a 15-minute walk. It's already, what time? We're already running a little. It's 11:51 and we gotta be there at 12. We have reservations. So we're gonna go, but we'll check back in a little bit. Bye.
So I don't know if I'm going through premenopause or not, honey, but I am feeling it right now. So we had to walk. It was about a 15-minute walk. It's nice outside. I think it's starting to finally heat up. So we came to a place called Tupelo, honey. What's the full name? because it said it outside. But it's like Tupelo Honey Kitchen and something. Kitchen and bar. I can't remember. Cute little space. Really nice. Our waiter, I'm loving him already. He has this gorgeous pink hair. Like, obsessed with him. We are, I just ordered the Southern Hospitality Mimosa, which is peach nectar and pineapple juice. They also have one called Bless Your Heart, which is hilarious. So we're walking back from eating breakfast. I got a couple photos and now we're about to walk over. They have like some little art festival thing going on. So we're gonna check it out while we're walking back to the hotel, see what's going on.
Okay, so I'm back at the hotel and I did not do my hair before I left. You can hear Bae in the background laughing, but yeah, I don't know what's been wrong with me lately. I just been kind of lazy, not really feeling doing it. I'm actually contemplating on taking out my clip-ins and just wearing my natural hair, which I might still do. You've seen my natural hair before, it's like right here, all the same length. So I think I might do that if I get annoyed. So I'm already doing this for today. We're just gonna stick with this today. But for tomorrow, I think I may just take them out. I don't know, I feel like I'm over it right now for whatever reason. But I just got the phone with Kelly. She just got in not too long ago. We're in the same hotel. So she's gonna, you know, take some time, do what she has to do, and then we're gonna meet up and we're gonna go for there. So I'm so excited. That's like my silent laugh. It's like, you know, like the dog whistle when you blow it. We can't hear it, but they can hear it. So. Yeah, I'm just gonna finish this and then I'll take you guys along.
All right, so Saturday morning, Saturday. I didn't get any footage when I met Kelly, which was amazing. We sat and talked all day. We do have some other stuff going on today, so we'll try to film that, but now we're about to head to breakfast. Me and Bae are going to eat. This time we're stopping at a place called Church and Union. So I'm excited and let's get there.
Heading back to the hotel and then we're gonna head out to the mall, either the outlet or the mall, which one?
Both.
Not both. We're gonna go to either the outlets or the mall here. Charlotte. I'm nice and cool. Very nice and cool. Extremely thankful that Bae is carrying my purse because my back started to hurt.
So I made it here to a rooftop bar with the girls. They're up there taking selfies, looking super cute. They gonna get sick of us and all this giggling tonight, girls.
So we're leaving the rooftop bar, honey. We had a ball with our crazy selves. So
I know where to go.
What's cute? It is cute. Look.
Okay, how are we gonna get that? They don't want no
Do we need keys for that? That sucks.
Oh, there.
Open sesame.
Let's go, come on.
So
So I'm out of breath and we're trying to catch this Uber. Wait. The light is green. Where he at?
He right here.
What's up, y'all? We out of breath, but we made it.
She said we out of breath.
I did the Uber wrong. I'm not an Uber person.
It's Kelly's fault. Two
blocks away from where we were.
Kelly had us in a whole nother city.
I am the CEO of DNC Creative Services LLC. So we're based in Charlotte as well as Winston-Salem. We've been around for 2 years, so we're still new and trying to, you know, figure things out. Everything that we specialize in is LLCs, EIN. We're trying to do where you can do like a one-stop shop through DNC, so you can get all of your marketing and your social media needs that you need through us. We also have an extra service where we do referral books. We're also working on a marketing ebook as well for, you know, people that's specializing in marketing like us and just kind of want to get started as well. And honestly, I'm tired of talking. That's it for me, y'all. Y'all have a good night.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What's up, y'all? My name is Kelly. I have a channel. It's a channel called I Am Kelly B. I'm a little tipsy right now. So, however, I do beauty and lifestyle, anything in between. I love me some makeup. I love lifestyle. I do have a full-time job. So pretty much, I share with my life, very minimal, but I get you with that beauty. I'm trying to branch out. Keita got me branching out. But for the most part, my name, like I said, I am Kelly B. Edit that piece out.
I'll edit it out. Maybe not. I like it. Maybe not. I might not edit it out.
My socials all across the board is I am Kelly, K-E-L-I-B. And again, YouTube channel, got a blog. Socials, all the things. They are silly. They over here jamming.
Yes, you are.
But you, let me say this. I am so appreciative. I met Keita. This is her channel. Here's my camera. Let's get this like this, y'all. Out to me. When she reached out to me, I looked at her as she was that girl, you know what I mean? And I drove 2.5 hours to meet her, and I would do it all over again.
Let me get on this camera and say what I got to say now, honey. Honored.
Wait.
You wasn't even recording. I'm gonna send this to you. Let me say my piece here. I am extremely, extremely thankful. And then they bring the food right when I get my speech going. So I am so thankful. And what I was saying,
I've always wanted to meet like-minded people. So to be able to meet two of the best like-minded people is amazing. The vibe, the energy is everything. And you know I'm big on that. You know I'm big on energy. It's that giving, that pool, and I feel it with these two, and I'm loving it. I'm having the best time of my life.
I know I closed the vlog out very abruptly, so I wanted to come on here and close it out officially. You know, I think that's what you're supposed to do. You know, I don't vlog. I'm bad, girl. So I wanted to just come on here and try to close it out. Now, it's actually a week after, you know, being back home, because once I got back home, I got right back into work mode. So hence why it's taking so long to get this out. Also, too, I apologize if the vlog was very choppy. I, again, am not the best at it, but I did learn some things of what to do and not to do if I ever do it again. But I had an amazing time, and I hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to follow the ladies. I will make sure I keep all their information down in the description box. And yeah, it was just really nice. It was a great mix of fun and relaxation all at once. And I can't wait to do it again. Like, I really can't. But I really hope you enjoyed it. And if you do want to see more fashion as well as more lifestyle try that again. And if you do want to see more fashion as well as more lifestyle content, and of course more Keto Honey, then go ahead and hit that subscribe button as well as that notification bell, and I will catch you guys in the next one.
Usually I don't post, but I want the world to know.